Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Irina Ramshina and today we will paint a strawberry. At first, we need to make the paper wet. I take the big brush and make the paper wet. Now I take the flat brush number 22. You need the big brush. And take the white color now I take a little bit Naples yellow color and blend the colors on my paper. A little bit yellow. Maybe I'll take a white. Take cerulean blue a little bit green color dark green, emerald green. I wash my brush. Take a little bit red color. And now let it dry. Now let's paint the sketch of the berries. I take the round brush number 3 and load up all my brush with the Madder Lake Red. I'll paint some berries here. And here, small. You can wash the brush. And I take emerald green. We need the dark green color. We will paint the sketch of the leaves. we can wash the brush. Let's take the flat brush number 16. We will paint the leaves. We need the chromium oxide and the emerald green color. We will paint the biggest leaves. Load up one edge of the brush with the emerald green and other edge with the chromium oxide and blend these colors on the palette. Let's paint the leaves. And now load up a little bit Naples yellow on the same brush. We will paint the smaller leaves. We can add a little bit brown color on the dark edge of the brush. Paint some here. Now we can wash our brush. And we will take the smaller brush. I have the flat brush number 6. You can use the flat brush number 8. Put up one edge of the brush with a light red color. I have cadmium red light. And other edge with the metallic red. Blend these colors on the palette and we will outline our berries from this part. Maybe a little bit. Yellow color. Now we need the bigger brush. I have the brush number 10. Load up one edge of the brush with the white color and other edge with the metallic red. Blend these colors on the palette. And we will make the strokes like this. Now we can wash our brush and take the small brush number one. Let's take the Meadow Lake Red and make some dots on our berries. Maybe a little bit green color, blue color, to make this color darker.